On fire in El Cajon after crashing into a tree here on Fletcher Parkway early Friday morning.
Oh my God!
Good Samaritans who called for help also tried saving the driver inside. Elizabeth Orozco was headed to CVS to get medicine for her 8-year-old daughter, Elena. Elena is the one who took this cell phone video.
We had a fire extinguisher that didn't work. We had an axe that didn't work. The window started, shattering, and the car kept getting hotter and the flames got bigger, so we kind of just backed off.
Firefighters were able to put the fire out, but were unable to rescue the driver. A sight Orozco says was tough to watch.
It was just a pretty scary feeling to try to help somebody and you just couldn't help them out. I should have listened to Dad and just waited to go to CBS later on at 6 in the morning, not 2 in the morning. I wish we weren't out there at the moment to have her witness that.
Well, this crash is still under investigation. For now, we're live here in El Cajon.